What should I go get next? Paint y'all wet on a new blue vet. Cup full of purple, I fuck with the set. Count black shit. Orange Hellcat when I wanna stand out. Red, black, rose when I wanna kick back.
What's going on? So we are currently at my little pre-meet I threw together. Just one problem. We're waiting on DG Auto Works. He's on black people time. Black people are always late. So yeah. We waiting. I'm sweating. It's hot. Just hurry up, man.
Golly.
Finally. Welcome back to another video, man. Today we're going to Sarasota, Florida. Euro Invasion. Same guys who hosted BMW Invasion, if y'all watched that video. So yeah, we got the squad out today.
Yes, sir.
BMW gang, you know what's up, man. You know what's up. New merch, you know what I'm saying? If you guys want merch, comment down below and maybe we'll set up a website and get y'all some merch and whatnot, because I know y'all fuck with it, man. Come on, see the back.
Yes, sir.
Come on, man. Stop playing with us, man. You know who he is. But yeah, let's get into the video, man.
What?
Yeah, I've heard this a couple times, don't worry.
Yo, he just said he gonna change the color of the wheels, the front bumper and the hood, and I'm going back to motorcycle life.
That's it. Weekends, when I come to a trip, I drive it. Till then, sit in the garage. $90 only lasts me 2 weeks.
This man loves his car so much he has a picture of it.
Now, what happened was I ran out of shirt to wear, that's what happened. I wear a shirt and all I had was these, so I was like, I wear one.
You lying.
Nah.
All right, so we're here in Sarasota at SRQ Motorsports. It's a pretty good event right now. There's a lot of cars, a lot of, obviously, BMWs. It's a, you know what I'm saying, Euro Invasion, so we go and invade the place like we always do. But yeah, man, let's get into the video. Too low. He scraped the hell out of that shit.
Who are we here with today?
Dominic Steele.
Dominic Steele, nice to meet you. The beautiful McLaren. How do you afford it?
I own a night vision and thermal company along with a credit repair company. How I can afford it.
Wow. Anything done to it?
Yeah, so it has a rift body kit on it. Has downpipe exhaust, tune, makes like 1,000 horsepower. It's a pretty cool car.
Awesome.
Damn.
All right, man, appreciate it.
Yeah, no worries, bro.
So you see where we at, SRQ Motorsports. We're gonna give y'all a little garage tour, what they got going on in here. Some, you know, I ain't gonna say too much. Let's go ahead. Let's just show them, man. Cut to the B-roll.
Like boom, we make it hot like it's June. Turn this white seat to maroon. We put them up like a hot air balloon. Now they claim any.
One day, I'm gonna have a car like this.
Hey, we ain't even get to the Ferraris, bruh. Everything's here, but Lexus in the air. Long tweet.
Oh my god.
You see, and this is why you need to subscribe, because we get exclusive content every time. You're not here right now, but we here, and we gonna show you what's going on. So you might as well subscribe every time.
Excuse me, sir. Is this your car?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, man.
Bone stock M3. Slow as hell.
Pretty slow, man.
Yeah.
Single turbo coming next week.
Yeah, top mount, single turbo.
Oh
yeah,
my god.
We're finishing up on the M4 right now. Then this goes in.
I ordered a single top mount for my M54. I'm in Speedtech.
Speedtech?
Yeah, I'm kind of curious as to when this next.
Thank you. go talk to him about it. Alright, so what you got done to it?
So far I just got a Ford Mustang motor in it with a D56 trans, Beast Racing coilovers, and that's pretty much about it.
Alright, bro. Sounds good.
Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it.
Here's the car for you. Hope y'all enjoyed that video. Euro Invasion, it was an invasion, obviously, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, great turnout. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Like, share, subscribe, comment. Share it to somebody. If you don't even like it, it don't matter. Just get the word out. But yeah, man, strictly tune out, man. Okay. Slight little pull. Where's Guadalupana?